These confident faces of Hariharpatna village in Kanas block of Puri district have earned their smiles and happiness themselves. Through their strong commitment and contribution, they have got rid of serious water quality problem in their villages, both in normal as well as time of disasters.
Amar to ethi sabu bele baniya hue kete bele emiti gote baniya nathibo boli mane nahi sabu barsha baniya hue tapare ei pani bi aguru amar bahu samasya hautala jhada hautala banti hautala ei pani bi aru tapare ghore rahila pare se pani pura nalwa uthi jauthila.
These flood, cyclone and submergence prone villagers were mostly using surface water for drinking and cooking as the groundwater was not fit for consumption. Surface water has high bacterial contamination. Waterborne illness wasn't normal for these villagers. Serious diarrhea in villages like Jodapadar, Hariharpatna and Gaudia in 2017 brought the attention of agencies like Oxfam Inidia and Live Pure Foundation.
We started this mission about 6 years back, where we have put water treatment plants in communities where to provide safe drinking water in that locality. And one of our key objectives towards this is to how to make all these projects sustainable, where Oxfam has a very beautiful model where they create self-help group in the villages. With Oxfam, we did such projects in Odisha in 25 localities.
This model is unique. It adopts the highly efficient terrafill candle-based filtration technology developed by IMMT and integrates that with the low-cost community-friendly infrastructure design of Oxfam Inidia. It not only filters out iron but also removes about 99% of turbidity, 90 to 95% of microorganisms and 90 to 95% of soluble iron and colors.
लुहा कलंग बाहर लुणी पानी बाहर जहाँफल कि झाड़ा हुए गैस हुए गैस्ट्रिक हुए किंतु ये जो लिवर फाउंडेशन जो बसला सोलार पाइपटा व्यवहार कला आते रोगग्रस्त होनी.
These units source water from the government's existing tube wells pumped out by either grid or solar energy sources, filtered and stored in easily maintainable chambers and delivered through on-site multiple taps.
In this project, along with Live Pure Foundation, we are working in few villages in Kanas block of Puri district and also few villages in the Valasur district of Odisha. So where we are trying to provision safe drinking water for the vulnerable communities throughout the year.
It has been an amazing story so far. At least 1,475 poor households have not only taken full ownership of the 24 community water filtration units and are directly benefiting themselves, they are also providing opportunity to others in their neighborhoods to not only access safe water in times of distress, but also to learn the value of safe and secure water. This model has proved its worth, not only in providing water at little cost, but also in being resilient to huge disasters.
Phonire amra bahut electric nashta heithala ame pani ra samasya bahut thila e iron filter basiba hetu am mane pani subidhare pai palu amra pakha kha tin khanda gram ra basi asike thibi pani nele.
Project has created high level impact to the beneficiaries by availing them iron-free water with provision of involving community for operation and maintenance, where village women come together, formed water committee, contributed money so that operation and maintenance of the plant can be taken care of for years to come.
The average operation and maintenance expenditure for one filter unit, which adequately serves about 300 to 500 people or about 60 to 90 households, has been a meager 5 rupees 50 paisa per user household per month. This includes expenditure on cleaning, pump operator, repairs and grid energy charges.
প্রায় আমি সপ্তাহকে দুই থর তাকে ওয়াশ করু
প্রতি মাসর 1 রু 5 তারিখ মধ্যে আমার কমিটির বৈঠক করা যায় এবং গ্রামের প্রত্যেক পরিবার ঠারু চান্দা 30 টাকা লেখায় আদায় করা যায় এবং আবশ্যক স্থলে আমার যে পানি ফিল্টার তৈরি করা যাইছে তার রক্ষণাবেক্ষণ পাই এবং সফা সুতরা পাই আমি সে ব্যাংক কিছু পয়সা উঠে তাকে খরচ করু.
One of the distinguishing features of this model has been the centrality of community participation and ownership. And by ensuring that these community members have demonstrated that water security increases when a sustainable solution is accepted and owned by the community.
Iron removal plant এ বাবদরে আমি 28 পঞ্চায়েতে পানীয় জল সমস্যা দূর করা পাই বিডিওম সহিত এ বাবদের কথা হইছু.
লিভ পিওর ফাউন্ডেশন which provided financial support and Oxfam India which provided the knowledge support have succeeded in leading communities to own such systems and build their drinking water security in 24 villages of Odisha so far. These solutions have never let the villagers down, not even during Fani cyclone which directly and significantly affected this region. These poor villagers of highly disaster vulnerable localities of coastal Odisha have proved that accessing safe water is in their hands.